Hello, I'm Sweet Potato Flutist, and I play the ocarina. Welcome to my channel. In this video, we will be going over how to play the Gravity Falls theme song. By the end of this video, you will have the skills and resources needed to be able to practice and play this piece. At any point in this video, feel free to rewind, skip ahead, or pause. There are resources linked below in the description. Those resources include sheet music, tabs, and a recording of the piece. Go ahead and pause here and look through those resources. Feel free to use those resources throughout this video and as you're practicing. Let's go ahead and get started. One of the first things that we want to do is listen to the piece so that we know what our goal is. I will go ahead and play it for you now. That's the piece. So let's jump into section one. For section one, we need the notes D, E, F, A, G, A, C. What does that sound like? Go ahead and pause here and practice that section. Moving on to section two, the notes that we need are D, E, F, E, G, A, G, F. What does that sound like? Go ahead and pause here and practice that part. Okay, let's put together the first two sections. What does that sound like? That's what the first two sections sound like together. Go ahead and pause here and practice that for a little bit. Okay, so that's the first two sections together. Let's move on to the next section. This next section will be repeated a few times throughout the piece. This section we need F, 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 A, A, G. What does that sound like? Go ahead, pause here, and practice that. Moving on to the next section, the notes we need are A, G, A, G, F. What does that sound like? That's what that section sounds like. Go ahead, pause here, and practice that part. Okay, so let's put those two sections together. What does that sound like? Those are what those two sections sound like. Go ahead, pause here, and practice that slowly. So let's move on to the next section. The next section is a repeat of an earlier section. This part is the F, 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 A, G, F. And that sounds like. So that's the next section. And the section after that is A, A, A. C sharp, C sharp, C sharp. Now, the C sharp, the way I'm fingering it, is the pinky on my left hand, and that's the only finger I have down in my left hand, and is my index finger on my right, and my right thumb. So, what does that section sound like? And together, the previous two sections sound like. Go ahead, pause here, and practice that part. Okay, so let's move on to the next section. This next bit is again a repeat of an earlier section. It's the F, 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 A, G, F. And we can add the last section of the piece to this. The last section, we need B flat, B flat, B flat, G, C, A, C sharp. And that sounds like. And together, these last two sections sound like. Go ahead and pause here. You can practice the last section or the last two sections together. Go ahead and pause here and practice that. Okay, well, that's the full piece. So let's hear what it's supposed to sound like all together. Gravity Falls theme song. Happy practicing!